This video shows how to prepare a Linux system for real-time C++ program development using the Eclipse Integrated Development Environment. There are four main steps required. Install prerequisites. Install the PLCNext command line interface. Install the software development kit for your target PLCNext hardware. And finally, install the Eclipse add-in for PLCNext. Before proceeding with the installation, make sure the following software is installed. First, the Eclipse IDE for C++ developers. Follow the installation guide on the Eclipse website if required. Second, the libunwind library. If not present on the host system, install this library using a package manager like apt. In a web browser, navigate to the Phoenix Contact online store. Download the CLI installation script for your Linux platform. In a terminal window, navigate to the directory where the CLI should be installed. Run the CLI installation script from this directory. Read the terms and conditions carefully. If you agree with them, type Y. A new subdirectory will be created in this location, which contains the CLI. In order for an SDK to be used by Eclipse, it must be installed on the host system using the CLI. In a web browser, navigate to the Phoenix Contact online store. Download one of the SDKs for a Linux host. In a terminal window, use the CLI to install the SDK in the destination directory of your choice. Check that the new SDK is available to the CLI tool. In the Eclipse IDE, select Install New Software from the Help menu. Press the Add button. Click on the Archive button and browse to the CLI installation directory. This directory contains an IDE plugin for Eclipse. Select this plugin file and press OK. Check the box beside the new component. Deselect the checkbox labeled Contact All Update Sites. Start the installation process by pressing the Next button. Press Next again. Read the license terms carefully. If acceptable, select the Accept option and press the Finish button. Restart Eclipse to complete the installation. When Eclipse restarts, you may be prompted to provide a path to the PLCNext command line interface tool. Click Change Preference Path and browse to the directory where the CLI tool was installed. You are now ready to write deterministic real-time C++ programs for PLCNext control.